For women who are difficult to love, you are a horse running alone, and he tries to tame you, compares you to an impossible highway, to a burning house, says you are blinding him, that he could never leave you, forget you, want anything but you. You dizzy him, you are unbearable, every woman before or after you is doused in your name. You fill his mouth, his teeth ache with memory of taste, his body just a long shadow seeking yours. But you're always too intense, frightening in the way you want him, unashamed and sacrificial. He tells you that no man can live up to the one who lives in your head. And you tried to change, didn't you? Close your mouth more, try to be softer, prettier, less volatile, less awake. But even when sleeping, you could feel him traveling away from you in his dreams. So what did you want to do, love? Split his head open? You can't make homes out of human beings. Someone should have already told you that. And if he wants to leave, then let him leave. You are terrifying and strange and beautiful. Something that everyone knows how to love.